Hello, welcome to Programming Academy. Today we are going to learning ChatGPT. So what is ChatGPT and why it's so important and why we want to learn ChatGPT and why we want to know ChatGPT. So this is so important. So ChatGPT is one of the more important in 2023. So if you have any kind of project, or if you want to make your life more easy to do something amazing thing, to put things or in easy way, in simple way, so you have to learn ChatGPT. So ChatGPT, it will help you to do your project in less than 2 minutes. I am telling you, this is not just joking. This is really, if you wanted to solve really world problems, to get started to do now and to do the good things now, to learn ChatGPT apps, and then to use it. It's a free account to use it, and then to do it, to both to making good decision in the minute. But why you don't want to use it? If you don't want, know, well, let me to show you. And if you really want to do like this kind of things, it doesn't need any kind of previous skill or any kind of skill. Don't need. So, and also, if you have any kind of skills or experience in technology, you don't need those kind of experience. It's easy to use. And just few steps to get to use. Also, it's translated in many languages. So, must to get to know artificial intelligence is and now the world become more popular. So this ChatGPT created in 2015, but it was not popular like this because some kind of work is not done. So they're searching, they made research, it took them long time. And then, but last year in the end of November, so they became ChatGPT complete application and to solve real world problems is opening AI company. So now all the world to know ChatGPT, it will help for your project so easy. And yes, all of us, we know it's so important. And then I want to share before with you guys and how you can go to use it, ChatGPT, and then to make your project or you wanted to get a start in your own project or your own startup. So it is easy to use it and then to making a lot of money to income. So in less work and you get a good feedback. So and you can work also from wherever you are. And then so it's so easy, and even you are work or at home or anywhere and on vacation, so you can work with the ChatGPT, because so many now the freelance Upwork or guide fibers. So if you just go to create an account and then you're going to make a lot of project there and then to work it. well, so many people there now, they're looking in terms of when you have this kind of ideas, you know, and then you can easy to make 100 of a project in 1 hour. Very easy. And I'm sure this it will help you with it and to make your life more easy. So now let's go to sharing ChatGPT how it's work. And then yes, you take your computer and tomorrow you'll get to start to work. Yes, that's good sharing. So guys, go to chat.openai.com. So this is the free account you create there. So it looks like this. At first, the screen, you see examples and capabilities and limitations. So guys, it looks like this. Then how it work? We have it here, down here. This it will work. Any question you have, you can ask here, it will solve. It will answer in with many languages. And also with the programming, you guys also in programming, it will, like if you know C++ or Python, also it will write. So if you have a question, you write here down, it will write you. So, and also I wanted to make another video for programming. Also guys, you can learn how to quote or how to answer your questions. So it is very good to know that one also. It will make your project or your work more easy. And so guys, let's go to create a ask one question or to create. Let's go to it. Very simple, okay? Okay, let's go to data science. I want to data science. What data science? I want to data science work. Yeah, I want to data science video. Data science video. Guys, look how it's right. You see? Look. This is what it's meaning ChatGPT. Look, guys. See how it's amazing? It will write in very, very simple. In very, very simple way, it's already right. So this is the meaning activity, and then you see, and you will only take this code. See, it's already right. When you take this code and then go to use it to PDF, and then going to in a kind of or any kind of yes. Canvas, it will help you to make a video. You only take this text and then go to use it, and then it will make your video. So I wanted to make another video. That one is complete. How to do it? Amazing. If you really want it like this, so you are now you make a lot of money one day. You don't want to go to work hard. You don't want to, you know, make your lives so difficult. You will live very simple life. Then yes, so this is a, what is artificial intelligence. I know many of my friends, I know many people now using this kind of things. The other way someone wanted to like blog post page, yes, come, I will do it for you. So you are going to do it in very simple like this. And then you just do it like this to ask the questions and then to copy. And then to paste, that's it. Don't need to do anything. It's so easy. And then you will make a beautiful blog post or beautiful articles. I am telling you, this is the what artificial intelligence now. So because I always using in artificial intelligence many things. So yeah, I think it will help you, help for many people. Thank you, and then I want to share with you my second tutorials. See you.